It doesn't matter who you are or where you're from. People have had enough of big money speaking louder than the people when it comes to elections. Special interests, be they corporations or billionaires or both, shouldn't be able to drown out the issues that really matter. Our For the People plan addresses all these issues and gives people back elections they can believe in.
My bill that would expand democracy and make elections work for the people again is automatic voter registration. So what that is that if you interact with PennDOT, Health and Human Services, or register for a fishing license, you would automatically be registered to vote unless you opt out.
Our For the People plan is a bill, plan to help younger adults vote. This is very simple. This would involve having our high school teachers, this would be House Bill 704, it would give them the ability to teach our children about the state constitution. So come their 18th birthday, they can go on the computer in the classroom. So come their 18th birthday, they get their card in the mail so that they can go vote.
On Super Tuesday, we saw people in Texas waiting 7 hours to vote. We can never let that happen to working people here. That's why I'm pushing to finally bring early voting to Pennsylvania. My legislation would give you up to 1 month before Election Day to cast your ballot. It will help cut down on long lines, overburdened poll workers, and overwhelmed voting machines. Your vote counts, and I'm proud to support the For the People plan.
We need to make our elections for the people. We need to open up our democracy. And that's why I'm introducing automatic voter registration, because I believe the more people that we give an opportunity to vote, the more we open up our election process, the more it helps our democracy, and that makes for a better country. So please support my legislation, automatic voter registration for the people.
I want our elections to be for the people, to ensure everyone is accurately and equally represented. Right now, the majority party gerrymanders our election maps to suit themselves, not the voters. My legislation gives the power back to the people and makes sure the maps are drawn fairly.
My part to make the elections for the people again involves public financing for elections. Right now, big donors, millionaires and billionaires have too much power. Really, since Citizens United, they've been empowered to give limitless amounts of campaign donations to candidates. That has created an unfair American political system that favors the rich. My bill would actually provide matching funds for any donation from $1 to $200 to individual candidates.
Our For the People plan includes my bill, Stop the Revolving Door. The revolving door is that people get elected by the people. They come in, and as legislators, they're public servants. And then what do? They go on to become lobbyists. Stop the Revolving Door bans public servants from becoming lobbyists, using all their knowledge, all their access to people's personal stories, people's personal struggles, to go straight to the lobbyist firms.
Elections should be for the people, which is why I'm doing everything I can in Pennsylvania to ensure that voters can register to vote up until the day of Election Day. No one should be turned down their right to vote when they're getting to the polls. I have a safe, effective plan in order to increase voter participation here in Pennsylvania. Elections need to be for the people, which is why I support our For the People plan.